In India, 500,000 children die every year of diseases that can be prevented by complete immunization. But many parents do not understand the importance of complete immunization, leading to millions of children being exposed to the risk of serious diseases. So how do we make sure that every child gets vaccinated? The solution was simple. We created something that neither the parents nor their children could resist or refuse. Half toys. Give a child a toy and they will smile. Give them half and they will surely pester their caregivers for the missing half. UNICEF, in partnership with the Government of India, distributed half toys to children up to 5 years of age. Our mid-media campaign reached places with the lowest immunization levels. The toys served as an invite to an event where the other half of the toy was promised. Sure enough, they turned up to claim the other half of the toy for their child. The toy was also a message in itself, that the immunization cycle left halfway was as worthless as half a toy.
अधूरा खिलौना देकर लोगों को पूर्ण टीकाकरण के बारे में समझाना ही हमारा प्रयत्न है।
सरकार द्वारा चलाया जा रहा ये कार्यक्रम अनेकों बच्चों को स्वस्थ जीवन की तरफ ले जाएगा।
And though only half in itself, each toy successfully delivered a complete message, bringing alive the fact that every half counts.